Welcome to Hands Free, a program that enables users to control their computer without touching it. The inspiration for this project was a group-wide dislike for not being able to scroll through a feed when our hands are full. This idea evolved into being able to interact with a computer window as if using a mouse, completely hands-free, so we could make boring tasks such as chores more interesting and fun.
The program allows you to scroll up or down a window by tilting your head side to side. Move the cursor position by pointing your nose in the direction you want it to go, left-click by opening your mouth, and reset the cursor to the center of the screen by blocking your face from the camera. The program operates with finesse so that users can click small buttons consistently just through their facial movements.
To determine facial cues, we used a DLIB facial feature model to compare the face's inner features with the outer features. For example, to determine the cursor's movement, we tracked the tip of the nose. We created an adjustable bounding box in the center of the user's face based off of the average values of the edges of the face, where whenever the nose left the box, the cursor would move at a constant speed in the position of the nose relative to the center of the box. Other cues were triggered whenever one facial feature's position changed by a certain amount relative to another facial feature.
We ran into several challenges while creating hands-free, two of which were calibrating the system for different faces and movements, and it being difficult to tell if a user's face is in the center of their camera field or not. To deal with the calibration, we ran plenty of tests to identify the optimal values for the detection algorithm. To help users understand where their movements were directing the cursor, we created a box display showing the movement barrier that when passed, the cursor would move. We also added customizability to these boxes for users.
We learned a lot about various Python libraries and facial recognition techniques while working on hands-free. We are highly pleased that we were able to effectively program our idea and were able to grow our initial project of a self-scroller into a cursor as well, all while being hands-free.
I don't like this video. Good thing I can just change it. Didn't even have to use my hands. This one's cringe too. ASMR. Now that's more like it.
My hands are too cheesy to switch the video. Let me switch it using hands-free.
There we go.
It literally looks better than real life.
Not a big fan of this one. Much better. Full screen.